Now I'm going to show y'all how to play the chords on this song. So those that are playing guitar, playing bass, playing mandolin or any rhythm instrument will be able to see, and I'll call the chords and kind of sing the song as we go. I'll sing the chords, and here we go. Helps the bass players, fiddle players, mandolin players, and guitar players.